evening. The Plymouth Township Board of Trustees will come to order. At this time, I would like Lieutenant Governor Brian Calley to lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance. Thank you very much. At this time, I'd like a roll call. Mr. Clerk, please take the roll.
Mr. Supervisor, it's with great pleasure that I call this roll tonight. Trustee Kermy.
Here.
Trustee Dempsey.
Present.
Trustee Dorshevitz.
He is excused.
Trustee Heitman.
Here.
Treasurer Clinton. Clerk Vorba, present. Supervisor Heise.
Present.
Six present, one excused. Mr. Supervisor, we have a quorum.
Thank you very much. We are going to begin the swearing in of elected officials. I believe the Lieutenant Governor, though, needs a the oath of offices. Unless you've got that memorized by now, sir, I do not know. If we could get him a copy, that would be great. He left it in the car. We appreciate the fact that you navigated through quite a bit of traffic to get here tonight. We know the legislature has been hard at work on roads, so hopefully there were not too many problems on 275 tonight.
Once we have automated
And as a note to the trustees and others up on the dais here tonight, we will start in an order which I would call semi-seniority. So we're going to start with Trustee Kermy, followed by Trustee Heitman, Trustee Dempsey, and then Treasurer Clinton, and then Mr. Vorba, and then myself, and I'll go last. When you go to receive your oath of office, gentlemen, I'd like you to come around the dais, go in front of the podium, and stand on the other side of the podium facing towards Mr. Sharland. Okay? Mr. Sharland, wave your hand. There you go. In case you may have forgotten who Mr. Sharland is, now you know. So face Mr. Sharland, and then the Lieutenant Governor will come on the other side and swear you in front of the podium. And that way we'll have the best camera angles possible. Okay. Okay. Yes, I think we are ready. Mr. Kermy, Trustee Kermy.
I do solemnly swear that I will support the Constitution of the United States.
I do solemnly swear that I will uphold the Constitution of the United States.
And the Constitution of this state.
And the Constitution of this state.
That I will faithfully perform the duties of the office of trustee.
And that I will faithfully perform the duties of office of trustee.
In and for the Charter Township of Plymouth.
In and for the Charter Township of Plymouth.
The County of Wayne.
And the County of Wayne.
In the State of Michigan.
In the State of Michigan.
According to the best of my abilities, so help me God.
According to the best of my abilities, so help me God. Thank you.
I do solemnly swear that I will support the Constitution of the United States.
I do solemnly swear that I will support the Constitution of the United States.
And of this state.
And
and of this state.
And that I will faithfully perform the duties of the office of trustee.
And I will faithfully perform the duties of the office of trustee.
In and for the Charter Township of Plymouth.
In and for the Charter Township of Plymouth.
And Wayne County.
And Wayne County.
State of Michigan.
State of Michigan.
According to the best of my ability.
According to the best of my abilities.
So help me God.
So help me God.
I do solemnly swear that I will support the Constitution of the United States.
I do solemnly swear that I will support the Constitution of the United States.
And of this state.
And of this great state.
And that I will faithfully perform the duties of the office of trustee.
And that I will faithfully perform the offices of the say that again.
I will faithfully that I will faithfully perform the duties of the office of trustee. In and for the Charter Township of Plymouth.
In and for the Charter Township of Plymouth.
Wayne County.
Wayne County.
State of Michigan.
State of Michigan.
According to the best of my ability.
According to the best of my ability.
So help me God.
So help me God. Thank you.
I do solemnly swear that I will support the Constitution of the United States.
I do solemnly swear that I will support the Constitution of the United States.
And the Constitution of this state.
And the Constitution of this state.
And that I will faithfully perform the duties.
And I will faithfully perform the duties.
Of the office of treasurer.
Of the office of treasurer.
In and for the Charter Township of Plymouth.
In and for the Township of Charter Township of Plymouth.
In Wayne County.
And Wayne County.
State of Michigan.
And the state of Michigan.
According to the best of my abilities, so help me God.
According to the best of my abilities, so help me God.
Congratulations. Security must be lax around here.
Clerk, how you doing?
I do solemnly swear.
I do solemnly swear
that I will support the Constitution of the United States.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
And the Constitution of this state.
And the Constitution of this state.
And that I will faithfully perform the duties.
And I will faithfully perform the duties.
Of the office of clerk.
Of the office of clerk.
In and for the Charter Township of Plymouth.
In and for the Township Charter Township of Plymouth.
In Wayne County, State of Michigan.
In Wayne County, State of Michigan.
According to the best of my abilities, so help me God.
According to the best of my abilities, so help me God.
I do solemnly swear.
I do solemnly swear.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
And the Constitution of this state.
And the Constitution of this state.
And that I will faithfully discharge the duties of the office of supervisor.
I will faithfully discharge the duties of the office of supervisor.
In and for the Charter Township of Plymouth.
In and for the Charter Township of Plymouth.
Wayne County, State of Michigan.
Wayne County, State of Michigan.
According to the best of my ability.
According to the best of my ability.
So help me God.
So help me God.